You are listening to that. Now let's listen to I want you to complete the answers, and we will discuss that in the next class. It's not very difficult, right? It's very easy.
Listen to the conversation between Kanishk and Chetna. Then identify and correct the errors in the conversation below. How many errors did you find?
Hello, Chetna. What's up?
Hello, Kanishk. Nothing new. What about you?
I'm good.
My mother is taking me to watch a film tomorrow. It would be nice if you could join us. I have heard it's a great film on dinosaurs.
I'd love to, but I must complete my project work for school. It is the last project before the final exams, so I can't miss it. Sorry, some other time maybe.
Okay, no problem. Best of luck with your project. See you.
See you then. Bye.
So, we listened to that. Listen to it once more, and I want you to you have to listen to the conversation between Kanishk and Chetna. Then you have to identify and correct the errors in the conversation given below. How many errors did you find? So, will you just listen to that again?
Listen to the conversation between Kanishk and Chetna. Then identify and correct the errors in the conversation below. How many errors did you find?
Hello, Chetna. What's up?
Hello, Kanishk. Nothing new. What about you?
I'm good.
My mother is taking me to watch a film tomorrow. It would be nice if you could join us. I have heard it's a great film on dinosaurs.
I'd love to, but I must complete my project work for school. It is the last project before the final exams, so I can't miss it. Sorry, some other time maybe.
Okay, no problem. Best of luck with your project. See you.
See you then. Bye.
Okay, now we have come to the end of this session. I will see you in the next class. I hope you are going to listen to this. And next class, I would be so happy if you are going to start your vocabulary book. You had a vocabulary book last year. How many of you still have it? Any notebook will be do. Any old notebook, you can start writing the vocabularies. Which were the vocabularies I had already asked you to start with? The word wizard we had on page number 20. Sorry, page number 19. So the useful words and the phrases. These are the vocabulary words you can start with. You can write your own, but I want you to start writing vocabulary words, one word each with their meaning every day. One proverb, you can write it down. You were using, why do we do this? So that you can improve your vocabulary. Nobody is going to help you. You have to be excited about learning new things. New words, new spellings, everything. Every day when you learn new things, you are growing. So, all the best. Stay blessed. God bless you. Bye, children.